Hi, my name is Patricia Bleckman. In this video, I'll show you how to customize the KE2 Smart Access dashboard to show the specific information that you want to see when you're remotely monitoring and controlling your refrigeration systems. If you haven't gotten started with KE2 Smart Access yet, you can view our other videos for more of the basics. So, on your PC, phone, or tablet, enter smartaccess.ke2therm.net in your web browser's address bar. If you haven't designated a site for the controller, like I described in the other videos, once you reach the login page, you will enter the default information. The default site information is installer, and the password is the controller's MAC address, found on the back of the controller. Enter the information and click Login. In this example, we are accessing a dashboard for the custom site KE2 test. The dashboard shows all of the KE2 Therm controllers assigned to the KE2 test site. There are several ways to customize the dashboard. Many times, multiple people have access to a dashboard and may want to have their own customized view. For most end users accessing a dashboard, the primary information they want is the room temp, the location, and the system mode, and alarm status. A contractor may want additional information like coil temperature, suction pressure, and superheat. Regardless, each person with access to a dashboard can tailor the view they see. Click on the heading Fields, and the first section of variables you see are listed under the word Controller. Clicking on a variable so that a plus sign appears means the item is displayed on a dashboard. If a box is blank, the item is not displayed on the dashboard. Below this is a section called Service, which encompasses some of the diagnostic information. Health and reconnects are primarily used by KE2 Therm tech support to determine the reliability of the connection from the controller to the local network. 5 stars is the best, and 1 star is the worst. Then we see License, which displays each controller's license expiration date on the KE2 Smart Access portal. Once you are done in this section, click on the heading Fields to hide the list. Last but not least, one of the biggest advantages to KE2 Smart Access is the ability to have alarm alerts sent to multiple recipients via text or email. So let's set that up by clicking on the heading Alarms. There are 5 spaces provided for email or text addresses. All of the controllers on the KE2 Smart Access site will alert you of an alarm condition, regardless of whether they are Ethernet like the KE2 Evap or serial Modbus like KE2 Temps and KE2 Low Temps. I hope this will help you tweak your KE2 Smart Access portal to simplify the remote monitoring and controlling of your refrigeration systems. For more information, visit our website or contact our technical support line, and we'll be glad to help.